Hey everybody, it's David Plouffe. Good to be with you. You remember a few weeks ago, we sent out an email with a survey to everybody in our email list asking for your thoughts about Organizing for America, what you thought worked well in 2009 and what you wanted to focus on in 2010. So before I get to those results, which are, I think, going to be very helpful moving forward, I want to remind you about how OFA started. Coming out of the 2008 election, the historic election that you all produced, we asked you what you wanted to do. And so that's how OFA was born. It's never been tried before, and so we knew that there would be some fits and starts. But just as in the campaign, the reason I think we've done so well and OFA has grown so much in a year is your work, because it is your creativity and ideas on the ground that have made this happen. We started from scratch, and we now have strong organizations in all 50 states. There's been a couple million of you that have taken some action, calling Congress, sending an email, hosting a press conference, knocking on doors. Think about that, over a couple million people doing something that's never been done before. As we look back on 2009, 2010, we've had some tough battles, but I think we've laid a foundation for recovery in the economy and progress for the country. We are still on the doorstep of passing health care reform, something that has been tried for 100 years, and our economy will not grow, our families will not be secure, our businesses will not prosper until that happens, and the president is bound and determined to still get it done. So from scratch, you build an organization of real national strength. We've had a million new people join Organizing for America this year who had not been part of the campaign, who might have been interested in healthcare or energy. But clearly, we also learned from the survey that we can serve you better. You'd like more communication, and we've got to make sure we foster that. You've asked for more information so that if you're at the grocery store or at a playground and somebody comes up to you and they know you're supporting President Obama on health care, you want to have the answers about some of the attacks that are out there. So we've got to do a better job of that. Many of you still want to continue to support the president locally, making calls, sending emails, gathering your supporters in your local towns. Many of you also said, as we move into an election year, that you'd like to help there. And most of you said the thing you most wanted to spend time on was trying to get the people who voted for the first time in 2008, and there was 15 million of them, for the president, to vote again. All of us have people all around us in our neighborhoods and communities who voted for the first time in 2008. You also said you want to register voters. This was something most of Washington has come to believe isn't worth the time or money. We believed in it because of the hard work we knew you would put into it, and it delivered. We registered directly from the campaign over 5 million people in the last election. Many of you have already taken matters on your own hands, and you're out there organizing, and you're the best organizers in America. Through your survey, you've already committed over 450,000 volunteer hours to the 2010 campaign. Think about that. How many voters will be registered? How many independents will be persuaded to vote for the Democratic candidate who supports the president's agenda? How many volunteers you recruit? So it's got a compounding effect, and so it's a great start. So with your help, we're going to continue to win legislative victories. We're going to continue to change our relationship with the rest of the world, and we're going to have a good election. And if we do all that, we will look back and say, in these 2 years, Organizing for America and all of you great volunteers played a big role in beginning to change our country. So thanks for all your help, and we look forward to working with you in the days and months to come. Thank you.